Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Hey guys, it's your girl Sabine, and I loved her vibe so much that I made it mine. You clearly read the title, Back to School Maintenance. If you're wondering why I look like a freaking Pomeranian, I'm about to go and dye my hair. The current time, I cannot tell you, I think it's like 11 something. I don't know why my eyebrows are doing that, and I don't know why my face is like that whenever I lift this eyebrow. But point is, I've just detangled my hair's falling out. I've just detangled my hair, and I'm gonna go dye it. I'm not gonna do a full video on me dyeing it. If you do want to see a full video on me dyeing it, go ahead and like hit my profile and go see the dyeing my hair copper video. If you guys want to see that, and I'm just gonna go do a little time lapse of me dyeing my hair. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share with your chaotic best friend, because why not? Bye. I look so weird on camera. Hey guys, I just got out the shower. And this is like what it looks like on camera. But it's really brighter than the last video. If it's like really in light. I have vanity lighting, so it does look a little weird, but you guys will be pretty much, dang, like, y'all lost a lot of hair. Like, my hair was literally shedding as I was in the bathroom. I was like, y'all, like, my hair was just falling out and falling out and falling out. But I'm so tired. My back hurt. But I still have to blow out my hair. So you guys are going to see what it looks like blown out. And it looks so weird on camera. But it looks so great in the mirror. But I think that's going to be it for like the dyeing my hair portion. But yeah. Hey guys, I'm back. I just finished blow drying my hair. The current time is 4 a.m. I don't know what to say. I'm very tired. I'm really about to go to sleep and call it a night. This is really it. I just wanted to show y'all what it looked like blow dried, and that's really it. And I'll see you guys in the next scene.
Hey guys, I know my room may look different. I did end up switching it around again for like the 50th time. Sorry. Today is Monday, July 29th. It's currently like 12. My sister, I don't even think she's up yet. And I know she's already tired. And I just got out the shower. So that way I wouldn't have to shower later and still feel like stank. Like, I took a shower last night, but I took a shower again because I was like, I just need to feel clean. Because if I'm in that chair and I'm like, oh, I stink, it's like not gonna hit. Basically, she did the back of my hair, but she's like one of those people, she'll like braid like my real hair and then braid the rest of it later. So I will be finishing the front part of my hair, and then she's gonna be braiding the ends down. And I don't know when I'm going to get my lashes done, but she's also doing my lashes, so I do have to wait on that. And I'm gonna just show you guys how long the braids are, because they're like they're butt length. I'll give you that. So yeah, and I will get back to you guys. Just like enjoy this time lapse. Yeah.
How do you feel about the progress that you're doing on my hair?
About the what?
The progress that you have.
Not bad.
This is day two?
Yeah, day two. To be quite fair, I did finish the majority of your...
My hair? The back of my head?
Yeah.
Okay.
So the parts that she tricked me into doing.
I did not trick you into doing any parts. What are you trying to say?
Those are your words. You do remember that.
Oh, yeah, I did say that. I said, I wanted a medium, and then I kept on giving her these pieces that were... I thought those pieces was medium, but when she was braiding it down, it looked small. So I was like, oh, dang, I got small braids. And I knew if I said that I wanted small braids, you would never do it. Because then you'd be like, Sabine, you have too much hair for me to be doing small braids on your head. That's exactly what she would have said. But now she's doing small braids. Because she...
They're still small. I don't know why you're saying this.
They look small to me, but...
They're not.
Okay, so I guess it's medium. And y'all... I don't know why in my room the color wasn't showing on my hair, but it shows better in her room. Ah!
So you can turn... No.
You look so free. The braids in the back is so... Thank you.
but still a fan, even though it's salty. Need to see you mess around the world, are you happy? Need to see you happy if I'm not the one driving. I'm so mature, I'm so mature, I'm so mature.
Smiley for
sleep,
that's your karma.
I ain't doing anything. How do I have karma if I ain't do nothing?
Being too damn nosy, that's your karma.
That thing clean, that thing clean. I can see.
You can see what?
It's clean. My parts is clean, man.
When have your parts ever not been clean?
I don't know, but it's the first time I actually really, really, really paying attention to this. Okay. After this row, her Wingstop should be around the corner.
She says her as if she ain't got no Wingstop.
Why you gotta expose my big bracketry on camera?
They already know who the fuck you are.
Oh, that's not the point. You ain't gotta expose it to a live.
You're more big than I am. She had a nice little, what's that, TikTok song?
Quick midnight snack. Okay, it was not even like quick snack. I'm not a big bag. Why you paused?
Sorry. I can't see.
You said she like Ross. This one.
Go ahead. Do the video first.
Oh, girl.
I can't see. I'm blind. Like, what?
I can't see. I'm blind.
Blind. I just wanted to record and see what it looked like from that angle. Can you open my eyes? Sorry.
Okay. Open your eyes.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say it.
Later into the day after I did my lashes,
I'm just gonna show you guys everything because we're just gonna make it quick. The nails, we got the nails, you already saw that. Obviously we have the lashes. I don't know how my sister feels about them because she says she's like a perfectionist and she just like wants to fix them up a little, but these are the lashes. She also did my eyebrows as well. I just put this in a wrap and I'm taking it out. Oh my gosh. Then we got my braids. They're pretty long. I low-key wanted it to knee length, but my sister was like, that's a little too long. We'll see what we could do. And we got it to like butt length type. I'm just gonna put the camera a little down so you guys can see it. So they're pretty long. This is what it looks like. And yeah. So that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope if you guys are having and I hope that okay, I'm trying to come up with the outro. I don't know what to say. I'm so excited. I hope that if your first day of school hasn't come already, I hope you have a great first day of school, and I hope you guys stay tuned to watch my first day of school video that's gonna come out pretty soon. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment what you think about my hair, my nails, my lashes, everything. I love to hear what y'all say. Don't forget to subscribe, turn that post notification on. Don't forget to also go and see my Instagram, see what's up on my Instagram, you know. I love you guys. Have a nice day, evening, morning. Peace and bye.